wonderful day today. This is our 18th annual Peace March. I welcome you here today on behalf of Mr. Canada and myself, and thank you for marching through the community.
Here at the Harlem Children's Zone, we're committed to dealing with this issue of violence in our community. We are going to do everything humanly possible to protect our young people. If you're in a dangerous situation, please call us. We will come. We will come get you. We will come help you. If you know of someone who is a threat to our community, please let us know. We will take that seriously. This is something that as a community, we've got to take a stand, and we have been marching for this, but we're not there yet. If you have lost a close family member, and if you are so inclined, could you please come up and write their name here? We want everybody to know we're not going to forget. We're not going to forget. Too many times it's taken for granted that these young people pass away and they're forgotten. We value every single one of our family members, and we're not going to forget them.